In this video, we will explain the Measure 3D function of the Leica DISTO Plan App, including doing relocation with the Leica DISTO X6. First, select a suitable location where relevant measuring points can be measured well. Mount the DISTO on the P2P adapter and on the tripod. Open the DISTO Plan App. In the P2P function, start the Measure 3D function. The app immediately detects if the DISTO device supports the P2P measuring capabilities. Connect the DISTO via Bluetooth. Make sure that your DISTO is leveled before starting. The first measuring point defines the origin of the coordinate system. The second point, the direction of the x-axis. The device must be turned horizontally between the first and second measuring point. If this is not the case, the DISTO Plan App will ask you to select another second measuring point. Go ahead with your measurements. If you make a measurement within 5 cm of an existing point, you will be asked if you want to use the existing point instead. This is important when measuring area outlines. You can now measure lines, points, or areas as needed to best capture your object. Simply select the line function again to start with a new line. With back or undo, you can easily undo and repeat the measurements. To save the current locations for later continuation of your measuring work or to do a relocation within the current drawing, you can save 3 secure points. These points should be apart from each other and well visible, even at the new location. Relocate the DISTO to a new desired place when additional measuring points can be added. You will have to do a new leveling of the Leica DISTO first. Start relocation and measure 3 secure points to allow the DISTO Plan App to adjust to the new position. You can select from any secure point by clicking on it on the plan if required. The app shows whether the measurements at the secure points were successful or whether you need to repeat them. Now continue with the measurements. Further relocations can be done at any time. When you are finished with all measurements, you can create a PDF export with the image of the currently selected viewing angle. The dimensions for the individual lines and, if applicable, the areas are listed in this PDF. Export the data in DXF or DWG format for further use in CAD programs or on your computer. In the CAD program, the 3D data can also be easily converted and saved as 2D data if desired. 3D measure is supported by DISTO X6 together with the DST 360X adapter or with the DISTO X3 with the DST 360 adapter.